Big story from Delhi. Delhi to move will have BS6 fuel across the city come April 2018. And the ball is now clearly in the court of oil marketing companies. How are they gearing up? Joining me now is Mr. MK Surana, the Chairman and Managing Director of HPCL. Mr. Surana, thanks very much for joining us here on this breaking story, sir. Currently, HPCL, sir, you have about 45 to 50 petrol pumps across the capital. Will they all be ready to provide BS6 fuel from April 2018?
Yeah, we will be gearing for it to provide Euro 6 MS and HSD, at least in the NCT region of Delhi, from 1st of April 2018, as is announced by the Ministry of Petroleum today.
Because the government statement from the Ministry of Petroleum and Natural Gas also says that they've requested oil marketing companies to see and examine the feasibility of whether you can perhaps provide BS6 fuel across the Delhi National Capital Region by April 2019. How confident do you think, sir, you know, whether the April 2019 deadline would be met?
See, if you remember, as per the policy guidelines which were given earlier, all the companies are taking actions to prepare to supply Euro 6 fuel facilities from 1st of April 2020. Now, because of the situation which are prevailing in the Delhi region, Ministry has taken a step to prepone it to 2018, and that we will be able to do with certain change in our operations. So that we are very confident of meeting of 1st of April 2018 to provide the Delhi NCT region. As far as Delhi NCR region is concerned, that quantity is much higher. That we need to really examine, and then only I can probably comment on that. But as far as 2018 in NCT region, that we will be able to meet.
That you'll be able to do. Help us understand how you'll be meeting this, sir. You have refineries in places like Visakhapatnam, Mangalore. Will you be manufacturing the BS6 fuel in these refineries, or will you have to procure them, let's say, from another player who already have BS6 fuel currently?
No, some of the refineries of each three oil manufacturing companies can produce certain quantity of Euro 6 product. Like our Bhatinda refinery can procure, produce some quantity of MS and HSD of Euro 6. Like IOC also, Panipat refinery can produce, or BPCL also, Bina refinery can produce certain quantities. So to that extent, we'll be able to reach to the NCT region. But that is in certain amounts can be made. The full hog activities for the new projects are going on, which are geared for April 2020 for supplying all over India. So as far as the NCT region, we'll be able to do by producing some of the refineries. As far as NCR region, we'll examine that possibility of how much more quantity we can produce to cater to whole NCR region.
So just to get some clarity on that, you're saying for the Delhi region, the refineries of the three oil marketing companies, you will be ready to manufacture BS6 fuel in these refineries. But when it moves to Delhi NCR region, if at all, from April 2019, that is when you may have to possibly procure it to meet the shortfall. Is that what you're saying, sir?
No, I didn't say that. What I said was, with the current facilities which we have, we can manufacture certain quantity of Euro 6 MS and HSD, with which we can cater to the requirement of Delhi NCT region. Now, because NCR region requirement is almost five times of NCT region. Okay, so that part we need to examine whether with the existing facilities, because the full facility will be coming by 2020 for supplying to the project taken up. With the existing facility, because of the change in certain operating condition, whether we can produce additional quantity which will be sufficient to cater to the NCR region. Of course, there are certain standalone refineries can produce Euro 6 more quantity also. So we need to examine that part. I only said that we need to examine that part, how much we can produce ourselves, whether we can get it from somewhere else or that part.
I don't want to tie you down to specific numbers, sir, but if you could at least give us an estimate of what is the kind of shortfall then, you know, that you anticipate when it comes to having your own BS6, you know, fuel, and how much you may have to then procure from outside.
No, as far as NCT is concerned, we will be able to cater from our own facility. NCT, there is no problem
and
to cater to.
There is no concern. Okay, but it's only when it's Delhi NCR. Just a couple of last questions then, sir, quickly.
Yeah.
you will be able to. What is the kind of investment, sir, then that we expect the oil marketing companies to make in this regard so that you're ready with BS6 fuel by April 2018?
No, this will be more towards tweaking in our current operations, okay, rather than through a capex mode, because so quickly you cannot do through the capex mode. So we need to do in some different fashion with some different catalysts and the operations, that type of thing. And, but for NCR region, as I mentioned to you, we need to see that what additional we need to do in a year, what can be done to produce that. Okay. And with some of the project facility, which are already targeting for 2020, if some of these things can be completed. So we need to see that. For NCR part, we need to review. Today only the announcement
is made. That is.
But as far as NCT region is concerned,
that is right.
Yes. Yeah, we can cater to with.
You're ready for that.
Yeah, it is a.
You're ready.
Of course, it is a very challenging task which the government has given, but we will be able to meet NCT part.
Yeah. Final question then. We know, sir, when it comes to, BS4 engines today are 82% more polluting than BS6 engines. But when it comes to BS6 fuel, I mean, could you help us understand how much of an impact this would have on reducing pollution, sir?
So, as far as BS6 fuel is concerned, that has got a sulfur content of only 10 ppm. While the BS4 has got 50 ppm. So that is a substantial addition, one-fifth of the sulfur, 10 parts per million parts. That is the type of the specification which has got in Euro 6. So that extent, it is a lot more cleaner as far as sulfur emissions and other pollutants are concerned. So it is good. And that will be, I think, not many
countries in the world
actually are to Euro 6 standard, to be honest with you. So that way, India has taken a big step in leapfrogging from Euro 6 to BS6 to BS4 to BS6 in between BS5.
Indeed, it's a big leap, sir. Mr. Surana, thanks very much for joining us
with your thoughts
because the ball is now clearly in your court, how you will supply BS6 fuel from April 2018. That was Mr. Surana, the chairman, managing director of the company, saying that as far as the April 2018 deadline for BS6 fuel is concerned, oil marketing companies will be able to meet that. They'll be able to manufacture their own BS6 fuel. But if the April 2019 deadline, if that also becomes a reality, that is when oil marketing companies may have to procure BS6 fuel from some of the players who currently have the capabilities.